Hey you guys, it's Chloe, and today I'm going to be doing a What My Dolls Are Wearing for the Holidays 2015. So basically this is a look at all my dolls, all dressed up in their fancy dresses. It's not an all my dolls video because I'm not doing this in any particular order, but I thought you guys would like to see them all dressed up in their Christmas dresses. So let's go ahead and get started. So first up is Kaylee, who's Girl of the Year 2003, and she is wearing Kanani's holiday dress from when Kanani was Girl of the Year in 2011. She's just wearing the whole outfit with the headband. Her hair is just, you know, I just pulled it back with the headband. The blue dress, which is super pretty, and then the little gladiator sandals that go with it, and I think blue looks really pretty on Kaylee. Second is Mia, and I think she just looks so pretty in this beautiful little black dress. Her hair, I just pulled it back. This little black dress is from American Girl. It's an older dress, but I don't know the name of it. Now, if you know what this dress is, you know that this is actually the front of it, and this is supposed to be the back of the dress with the bow in the back, but I think it looks a lot prettier with the bow in the front, so that's the way I put it. She's wearing the dress from Emily's holiday outfit, and then her shoes are from Molly's meat outfit, and I just think this dress looks really, really pretty. And then here is Alice, my American Girl number 58. She's wearing another one of American Girl's like yearly holiday dresses. And I think this one is from 2010 or 2011. I'm not totally sure which year this is from because I didn't get it that year. I got it a couple years later from a sale. And then it has a really pretty neckline. It's kind of velvety here. Has a little snowflake, which is really cute. She's wearing some white tights and then the matching shoes that go with it. And then she's also wearing the headband that comes with it, and I really like this headband. It's one of my favorites, and that is Alice. Next up is Molly, and I feel like I actually haven't had Molly in a video for a really long time. I don't know why, but I just feel like it's been a while since I've had her in a video. But here's Molly, in case you guys forgot I had her. She's wearing her glasses, of course, that she came with. This headband is from one of the holiday dresses from last year, I believe. I'll show you which dress later. It's on Ivy, but I thought it looked really cute with this dress. This is a cute little blue dress. It's actually for ice skating. I got it from a local shop, and I think it's really cute. For her hair, I took her two braids and I just pinned them back, and I think that looks absolutely adorable. They kind of like crisscross, and I like the way it looks. And then she's wearing the shoes from Molly's polka dot outfit. And yeah, blue's just a really pretty color on Molly, and I love, love, love the way her hair looks. And then here we have Isabel, who's wearing Caroline's coat and cap. As for Isabel's hair, you can't really see it under the hat, but I just kind of pulled the two front sections back. Of course, she's wearing the hat up here. And then the long, beautiful blue coat. It's a little fancier than some of the other dolls, but I think it's really, really pretty, and it's a very nice, fancy, almost gown. As for her shoes, she's wearing these work boots. Just because I think it went with the dress really well, that are from a local shop, and yeah. Next, we have Caroline, who is My American Girl, or Truly Me, number 19. For her hair, I wanted to pull the two front sections back, but I did that with a lot of my dolls, so to make hers a little different, I just braided it down. Very simple. She's wearing Emily's holiday dress just because I love the color of the purple with her green eyes. I think it looks very pretty. And then she's wearing just a pair of tights. I think these ones in particular are from Our Generation. And then a pair of black saddle shoes, or not saddle shoes, like Mary Jane's. These are from My Life As. Here we have the sweet little Ivy, and she is wearing, first of all, her earrings are like the classic American Girl earrings. I think they're very cute. I got them from Cyber Monday, and I love the way they look. Her glasses are from American Girl. I think they're called the chocolate ones. I don't think they sell them anymore. Her dress is the holiday yearly annual dress from 2014, I think. It might be 2013, although I'm pretty sure it was last year's. Actually, I think it's 2013. I'm not totally sure on this one, but Molly's dress, I used the headband from this dress in Molly, so this one came with like that sparkly headband. Anyways, this is the dress, and I remember when this one came out, nobody liked it, but I love it. It has a flower. It's just really pretty shimmering right here. She has some tights from American Girl and then the shoes that came with the outfit. Here we have Kanani, who looks so lovely in Caroline's travel dress. This dress isn't that Christmassy, but it just is so pretty, and it's kind of like, I want to say it's very regal and just very fancy. It does kind of fit in, so I love the length of this dress as well, so that you can show off the boots that came with the dress. And then as for her hair, I did a long French braid, and then I kind of put it up into a bun, and I think she looks super duper cute. So here we have Sage, who is wearing one of my favorite outfits from this. And like Isabel, she is wearing a coat as her dress. And she's wearing Rebecca's winter coat. I just got this one in the Cyber Monday sale. And it is so very pretty, so very soft, lots of cute little details. She's also wearing some of the new earrings I got from the Cyber Monday sale. And then she's wearing some white little tights under hers. I think these are from American Girl. Then these plastic black flats from Our Generation. But what I love about Sage is her hair. And I think this looks super pretty. I took her hair and I put it in like a flip, and then I took little twists. I have two of them, and I kind of made this little thing in the middle. I don't know, it kind of reminds me of like a rose. But I think it just looks really pretty, and I love the way her hair turned out because you can just see it really well. I don't know, I really like her hair. So next we have Abigail, who is Truly Me number 37, and she is wearing the purple party dress, I think is what it's called. And this is from 2012, that's that annual holiday dress. And this one is special. Abigail wears this one every year because when I went to pick up Abigail in the American Girl store in Los Angeles, the only other thing I got with her was this dress. And so, I don't know, it's just special that way, so she always wears it. I actually got the accessories to it, I think the year or two afterwards. My mom got it for me in one of the sales, so that's why she has the jacket with it. And then there's also the headband that came with it, the dress, the black tights, and the shoes, and that all, you know, came with the outfit. Her hair is just down, and I just pushed it back with the headband. And then we have Zoe, who isn't actually wearing a dress. She's wearing the winter white outfit, which kind of fits in more with her personality. So she always likes to stand out, so she is not wearing a dress. Rather, she is wearing the little suit that this has with the shorts. I think it looks really, really cute. If you guys have any tips on styling Addie's hair, please let me know, because I'm kind of running out of ideas and it's getting a little staticky-ish. It's kind of all standing up. So I could definitely use some tips with that. She is wearing a little gold headband from the new Truly Me accessories. Then of course the winter white outfit, the top, the vest, and the pants are all from that. And her shoes are from Isabel's Meat outfit. And I think the two golds on her top and the bottom go together really well. And yeah. And then next up we have Lindsay, who is wearing Addie's new Be Forever Meat dress. I really love this dress on Lindsay. I think it looks so cute with her eyes and her hair. And it's just a really pretty dress, so she's wearing that. She's also wearing the matching shoes, and I didn't do anything to her hair. I just left it cute and curly like it usually is. Here we have Lainey, who's wearing the store exclusive holiday outfit from last year. This one is a little less casual, I think, than the other ones, but it's still festive and fun, and I like it. And Lainey doesn't actually like wearing dresses, so this was a good compromise, I guess, with her. For her hair, I just clipped it back like basically all of my other dolls, because it's just nice to have the hair out of the face, because I do like a family photo of all of them together in their holiday outfits, so it's nice when the hair's not in their face. The sweater is really cute. It's red and it has a big black bow. It's kind of like a black skater skirt, and then a simple pair of black shoes, which are from an online shop. And yeah. And then next up we have the boys. First of all, there is Connor, who is wearing this little plaid sweatery shirt from the Biddy Twins line. It's their old Meat outfit. I just showed it in my Cyber Monday haul. Then he's wearing a pair of khakis, just from an online store, and then with some red Converse, which is from the same eBay listing where I got the pants. Yeah, he also doesn't look as fancy as some of the other dolls, but he looks really cute, and I love the way the red matches his eyes and his hair. I think it looks really nice. And then lastly, but certainly not least, is Oliver, and I wanted to save him for last because he is wearing the cutest thing ever. He is wearing a tuxedo, obviously, and I got this from Etsy. So it's, of course, the little button-down t-shirt, red bow tie, a black jacket, some black pants, and then because I don't have any fancy dress shoes, he's just wearing some Converse that I got from Etsy. But yeah, I think this is just such a cute little outfit, and he definitely looks the fanciest out of all the dolls there, but is just so stinking adorable. I love it. So that is all of my dolls in their holiday outfits. I hope you guys liked it. Let me know what your favorite outfit was down below in the comments, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching!